Submitting a group assignment in Blackboard Learn. After following the steps in this video, you will be able to submit a group assignment in Blackboard. Once you are logged into your Blackboard course, the first step is to navigate to your group on the course menu and click on the title of your group. Under the title of your group, click on Group Homepage. At the bottom of the group homepage, you should see a group assignments module. You might need to scroll down a bit to find this module, but you can click on the title of the group assignment to access the submission area. In part two of this page, you can select Browse My Computer to locate a file from your computer. There's my file attachment. If you needed to type your submission, you can click on the Type Submission option. If you need to add any comments for your instructor, you can add those here. Otherwise, click Submit at the bottom right corner of the screen or the top right corner. A pop-up window will appear letting you know that this work is being submitted on behalf of the entire group. Click OK to continue. A review submission history page will appear after your assignment is successfully submitted.